Not having played about half the games this season, did you feel like you were in a pretty good flow, and what was it like dealing with not playing those 4 games?
I mean, when I got in the game, coach always tell me and my players, my teammates, be confident, be ready to play. So that's what I was. And my knee was kind of banged up, so coach sent me out. Thanks to coach, I got back healthy, was able to play tonight. So that was the real reason.
It's for either of you. What was the atmosphere like out there? How did it feel like on the court?
We definitely felt like a basketball school. The students came out and supported us, and we thanked them for that. And not to have them come out every game like that, but that was a big boost for us. You know, it kind of gave us energy and positive things to feed off of.
At halftime, was there a big emphasis on not only getting to the glass defensively, but also offensively? Because you had 8 offensive rebounds in the second half compared to the 2 in the first.
Yeah, it's always a rebounding defense thing with us. You know, whether it's the first half or second half, you know, that's what wins the game, defense and rebound. So that's what we wanted to focus on going in the second half. And we lost track of it the first 5 minutes, I think, but we picked it back up.
Deandre, speaking of rebounds, I was a 6'2 guy getting in there for 8. What was your secret there?
Motivation from coach. If you want to play, you got to rebound. So that's what I was. I got great size. I'm pretty strong. Coach always tells us we lift weights for a reason. So I was just able to use my strength tonight and rebound.
Did you like the way you kept responding to their mini runs? I mean, they would cut it to 4 or 6, then you would put it up to 8, 10, 12, and that happened 2, 3 times during the second half.
Yeah, it's just the coaches always write down stay poised on the board. So I think we did a good job of staying poised, staying calm, you know, not taking wild shots just because they're coming back. You know, we settled, we ran our offense, we got fouled, made a couple free throws here and there. So it was just about staying poised and staying comfortable.
And coach always let us know that the game is about runs. Mm-hmm. So we expect the team to make a run, but it's how you respond.
Mm-hmm. Sheldon, you just talked about the start. You guys are off to 8-0 now.
It's definitely a great start. We just gotta stay focused. You know, we're gonna look at the next team, which is Wisconsin Green Bay, and we're not gonna look at any other game except Wisconsin Green Bay. So we're gonna go to the boys and to the practice gym and get ready for them and stay focused and not get caught up in all the hype and the rankings and all that. We're just gonna continue to improve with each game.
You didn't play much at home up until this point. Were there things that you could take from those neutral site and road games that helped you tonight?
I'll say that definitely brought us together. You know, we had some fans, but the other team had more fans than us. And at that time, we had to come together as a team. Like I said, stay poised on the stretch, and, you know, trusting each other. And we built a lot of that over the tournament, playing away. And at home, it just, especially with the students and the fans like that, it makes it even more better.
Thanks, guys.